In Govind Rajan, the MD of Aurobindo Pharma said that they've got the EIR, or the Establishment Inspection Report, for Unit 7 and Unit 12. And they also added that there are no material observations pending on any units. Listen in.
We have received both the Unit 7 as well as Unit 12 EIR has also been received. Cannot say like there are no pending EIRs at all, because there is a silicon audit which has happened. Material is our opinion, Manoj.
Okay.